Look, the poor bird.
That's Horus, messenger of Janus the Old.
Just get him out of that thing.
Strictly speaking, that's a carnivorous plant.
I don't care. Just get him out of there.
Well, come here, you old vagabond.
Oh no, it got you too.
No problem, Rini. It'll take the secretions a while to become corrosive.
That's terrible.
Don't worry. I once read how to interrupt the process. Now, if I could just remember.
I'll just break you out. Let my friends go. Let him go, I said.
Rini, so it bites down harder.
Oh.
Don't worry, though. It's not painful. My hand's kind of numb.
Flowers are so mean. I always thought the prettier they are, the better they taste. But instead, they're poisonous.
Oh my.
Miss Clark had to give me some bitter, yucky juice.
What happened then?
Well, I threw up. We need something super bitter and gross. Wonder if these taste bitter. Oh, wow. Wow. He looks rather crazy, not bitter. These berries don't taste bitter. They're really tasty. Yum, yum, yum.
What are you doing? You can't just go and eat everything you want around here. It could be poisonous.
That's what Noah says. You want some?
Well.
Open up.
Hey, you're an excellent shot, little lady.
Yep, I am. Maybe I can find something bitter in there.
Rini, don't go too far away, okay?
All right, all right.
Stay close, little lady.
Yeah, yeah. I bet I can find something bitter here. more berries. And they look even more bitter than the others. Super, super bitter. Gonna get him. I just need to build a bridge. Oh, and who are you? Oh, hey! No need to be afraid. Hello, Buzzy. I'm Rini. What's your name? Bye-bye, Buzzy. If you see Noah, tell him there's no need to worry. I'm fine. That'd make a good bridge. Ugh! It's too heavy. Wet moss. If I toss it in there, it'll be gone forever, and I don't want that. I like the moss. Wet moss. If I toss it in there, it'll be gone forever, and I don't want that. I like the moss. Ouch! I'm gonna build something out of that. Maybe that's a tar pit or something. Looks like liquid licorice. Ew! And tastes even worse. A whisper bridge.
You'll try.
I'll try anyway.
The end is near. I'll help you.
Shush. Just shut up. Shake, shake, little tree. Throw your berries down to me. Yay, there's one. Ew, tastes like Sunday stew. Yay! Just what we need. I better get three. Gotcha. Ha ha. I got the bitter berries. What now?
Extract the bitter elements.
Ex what?
You need a lot of heat.
Now we're talking. So we need a fire. This plug.
Don't touch that. It'll release poison gas.
What?
A kind of swamp gas, composed of sludge gas and flammable methane.
Well, well. I'll free you. I could set fire to that if I had a lighter. Is that a tombstone?
Well, yes.
Did someone drown there? In the swamp? And what does this sign mean?
Eternal love, or something along those lines.
I can use that to douse the fire later on. Tar burns, but it won't make sparks. Tar burns, but it won't make sparks. Tar burns, but it won't make sparks. I wonder how that fish ended up here, and how he looks on the inside. Oh, there's another monster head in here. It's a real monstroiska.
Oops. Smells really bad in here. Hello? 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 Anybody here to help me?
Why won't you keep your mouth open? How did those get over there? Can you walk? Bet you do that the second I look away. Be good. Say, aww. Dr. Reenie will give you a quick checkup. Ha! Look what we have here. A knight's helmet. Awesome. Well, awesome for me. Not so much for the knight. It'll protect me from fire-breathing dragons. I finally found something fireproof. Look, I found something to start a campfire.
Good job, Rini. But the wood here in the swamp won't be dry enough. You should probably look for something else that burns well. And also, try to find something that isn't so close to me.
There's good firewood. Too moldy. Oops.
Damn. Don't inhale.
Okay. Whoa. Smells like bathroom duty on Wednesday. It won't make a whole swamp explode, will it?
What do you mean?
I mean, when I set the gas on fire. Ah, well, I guess it won't. Good thing Noah isn't watching. I got some bitter berries and a fire, but what now?
You can extract the bitter components by boiling them in water.
Say no more. Dry as a bone. That feels funny. Me, meow, meow, gonna milk a cow. Sip, sap, sill, a whole bucket full. Yay, I'm a real cook now. Oh, I think the potion is ready. Look what I got here. Super barf juice. It'll taste worse than broccoli. You'll see.
I just hope the juice is bitter enough. Very well done, young lady.
Hooray!
Oh, look. Horace carries a message from Janus. We gotta catch him, quick.
Good bird. Great.
Kira, you all right?
Yeah, just needed to catch my breath.
It's nice here. What is this place, anyway?
What do you think it is? The smell of honey, the magic light, the fervor engraving in the tree?
A hot spot for drug dealers?
A place where lovers meet, fool. Come here with your beloved. Be free. Sit on soft blankets. Eat plump and juicy grapes and be joyful.
Yeah. It's been a while, huh?
A whole lifetime.
What's that? Sounds like a sick crow.
No, that's Horus, our messenger. I've been waiting for him. Come, Horus, come to me. Come on, it's me, Kira. What's wrong? You know me.
That's probably the problem.
What are you implying? Stupid crow!
Maybe with a bit more oomph.
Forget the throwing, okay? You just can't do it.
Ugh. Crap. I can't believe we're stuck here. A dark hole. Something Sadwick would see as a metaphor for his life, I bet. For me, it's just a hole. Though, it is a pretty dark one.
Give me a leg up.
Okay.
Ah! Ah! Ow!
Oops, slipped.
I thought you were clumsy, but you're also a wimp.
You're just too heavy.
What? It's not me, it's the armor.
Why don't you just climb up there? Are you worried about the beautiful bark or something?
Nonsense. Come on, work with me here.
I don't think you have to punish the tree just because times are changing.
Less talking, more kicking the tree. Hey, what's wrong with you? Let go!
Oh!
Hey! Ah!
Uh...